A vaccine cured 97% of cancerous tumors in mice. The cancer vaccine has been approved for human trials. Scientists developed a vaccine-like injection to fight cancer. This new cancer vaccine contains two immune stimulators that activate the immune system's T cells to eliminate the tumor throughout the body. Normally, when tumors develop, the body's T cell recognizes the tumor cells as abnormal and will infiltrate and attack them. But as the cancer progresses, it suppresses the activity of the T cells. The new vaccine works by reactivating the suppressed T cells. In studies of mice with multiple cancers, including lymphoma, breast, and colon cancer, the treatment eliminated cancerous tumor in 87 out of 90 mice, even when the tumors had spread to other parts of the body. This occurs because active T cells can migrate from the site of the tumor to find and destroy other tumors in the body. The vaccine consists of two key agents. The first is a short piece of DNA called CpG oligonucleotide that increases the production of a receptor on T cells necessary for its activation. The second agent is an antibody that binds to the receptor on T cells, thus activating the T cells to fight cancer cells. These two agents are injected together in micrograms directly into the tumor. As a result, only the T cells that are inside the tumor are activated and have recognized cancer cells as a threat. This type of cancer treatment is known as immunotherapy. It involves fighting cancer by using the body's immune system to attack tumors. Human trials for the cancer vaccine have already begun in 2019. Recently, the FDA approved a type of cell therapy known as CAR-T cell therapy for treating some types of leukemia and lymphoma. The therapy involves the removal of patients' immune cells from the body, which are then genetically engineered and reintroduced to attack tumor cells. But this process is both expensive and time-consuming. New vaccine prevents an incurable blood cancer from returning, early clinical trial suggests. A phase 1-2 clinical trial suggested vaccines prepared from a patient's own tumor cells may prevent the incurable blood cancer, mantle cell lymphoma, from returning. The study reveals that vaccines are a safe and effective way to induce the body's immune system to attack any tumor cells that could cause relapse. Mantle cell lymphoma is generally treated with a combination of chemotherapy and immunotherapy. It is often accompanied by a hematopoietic stem cell implant. The transplant aims to restore the body's ability to form healthy blood cells. But cancer usually returns after this type of therapy. The average survival time for these patients is 7 years. In the study, 47 mantle cell lymphoma patients were vaccinated with their own CpG-loaded tumor cells. The patients' immune cells were then collected and saved, while the patients received a stem cell transplant. Finally, the immune cells were transferred back into the patients, who were then monitored for signs of their returning mantle cell lymphoma. Researchers first concluded that the vaccine is safe. Over the next year, 89% of the patients' blood contained too few cancer cells to form a new tumor. Of the patients, 47% formed immune cells capable of directly attacking and killing the tumor cells. These patients appear to be especially well protected from disease relapse. It has recently become clear that our immune system can cure cancer. Researchers have previously used a non-customized approach called in situ vaccination. Immuno-enhancing agents are injected locally into one site of the tumor. These agents trigger a T-cell immune response locally. When a tumor develops, the body's T-cells recognize the tumor cells as abnormal and infiltrate and attack them. But as a cancer progresses, the tumor suppresses the activity of the T-cells. The new vaccine works by reactivating the suppressed T-cells. This was still possible even when the tumor had spread to other parts of the body.